To remove your classic style engine controls, you will first need to remove your compass. There's a separate video showing this. Start by pushing a rag into the pedestal. This will help you recover any drop parts. Next, remove the cotter pin from the cable clevis. The clevis pin is now free to be pulled. Repeat this for the other control cable, and your engine control is now free. Go ahead and remove it.